It's August 6, 1966. Muhammad Ali is defending his World Heavyweight Championship in London, England, against European heavyweight title holder Brian London. 3 weeks before the fight, Ali is in serious training prior to leaving for England. Ali is not taking Brian London lightly and has already trimmed down to a sharp 211 pounds. Let's look at this great heavyweight champion train for a moment while the enthusiastic crowd watches in amazement. Later, Ali is in the ring at a marvelously trained 208 pounds. All the newspaper men were surprised, if not shocked, at the serious manner which the champion trained for this fight. Ali stated during interviews all week long that overconfidence can be treacherous to any champion, and that he wasn't going to be fooled by the English press, stating that he was a 5-to-1 betting favorite. Nevertheless, Muhammad Ali is fast becoming ranked with the greatest heavyweight champions of all time. Here's European heavyweight champion Brian London. This is certainly the chance of a lifetime for Brian, and he weighed in this afternoon at 208 pounds. This fight is being seen live all over the world via satellite. These are very tense moments for both men. If ever a challenger had the proverbial golden opportunity, it's Brian London. The whole world is watching to see if he can cope with the blazing speed and lightning punches of the heavyweight champion. Muhammad Ali has quickly become a very colorful and popular champion. He has devoted fans in over 60 countries. Ali is considered unquestionably the fastest punching title holder in the history of boxing. Many authorities rank his overall ability with that of the great Joe Louis and Jack Dempsey. Now ready for round one. Muhammad Ali moving out in white trunks. Ali lightning fast. Champion always on the move. Brian London looking for an opening here in round one. Muhammad Ali less cautious than usual here in round one. This is Ali's 25th professional fight, and he's undefeated in the 6 years he's been a pro. Ali has scored 19 KOs in 24 fights, which rivals the KO percentage of the fabulous Rocky Marciano. A good round for champion Muhammad Ali as London comes right back. Brian is 32 years old and is from Blackpool, England. London began his boxing career by fighting under the name of Jack Harper. As Harper, he won the heavyweight championship in the British Empire Games in 1954 and the ABA title in 1955. Good sportsmanship by Brian London. Muhammad Ali very evasive in there. Ripping punches by Muhammad Ali. There's the end of an excellent round one. Ali looked extremely sharp in round one, and presumably his trainer, Angelo Dundee, will tell him to keep it up. This is the time when a fighter normally will get corrections from his corner. However, the champion looked marvelous. Ali is always supremely confident. Coming up for the beginning of round two. Brian London and Muhammad Ali in round two. London moving in, forcing the fight. Eleven years ago, in March of 1955, London turned professional, KOing Dennis Lockton in one round. Since then, he has been in 48 pro fights with the admirable record of 42 victories. In 1958, 2 years before Muhammad Ali turned professional, London became the British Empire heavyweight champion by knocking out Joe Erskine in the eighth round. Ali moving beautifully here in round two. London wants to get in one clean shot to Ali's jaw. This is Brian's second try for the heavyweight crown. In 1959, London was stopped by the then champion Floyd Patterson in the 11th round. Brian gave a fine account of himself in that one. A sharp right by Ali. That one shook Brian. Ali sharpshooting now. And there's the end of round two. We go into round three with Muhammad Ali definitely ahead. Ali dancing around confidently. Ali moving in on London. A fuselage of punches by Muhammad Ali. London goes down. The referee sends Ali to a neutral corner and picks up the count. It doesn't appear as if London's going to be able to make it to his feet. The fight is over. Ali wins by a knockout and now has a record of 26 straight professional wins. 20 by knockout. Muhammad Ali is still the undefeated world heavyweight champion and looks like he's at his brilliant best.